Sweeter and the Monkey Man were harder for cash. They stayed up all night selling cocaine and hash to an undercover cop who had a sister named Jen. For reasons unexplained, she loved the Monkey Man. And Sweeter was a Boy Scout before she went to Vietnam. And found out the hard way, nobody gives a damn. They knew that they fought freedom just across the Jersey line. So they hopped into a stolen car, took Highway 99, and the walls came down. All the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell. The undercover cop never liked the Monkey Man. Even back in childhood, he wanted to see him in the can. Jan got married at 14 to a racketeer named Bill. She made secret calls to the Monkey Man from a mansion on the hill. It was out on Thunder Road, Sweeter at the wheel. They crashed into paradise, you could hear them tires squeal. The undercover cop pulled up and said, "Every one of you's a liar. If you don't surrender now, it's gonna go down to the wire." And the walls came down. All the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell. An ambulance rolled up, state trooper close behind. Sweeter took his gun away and messed up his mind. The undercover cop was left up, tied up to a tree near the souvenir stand behind the old abandoned factory. Next day the undercop was hot in pursuit. He was taking this whole thing personally, didn't care about the loot. Janet told him many times, "It was me who you taught. In Jersey, anything's legal as long as you don't get caught." And the walls came down. All the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell. Someplace by Rahway Prison, they ran out of gas. The stunt of a cop had cornered them, boy, you didn't think this last. Jan jumped out of bed and said, "There's someplace I gotta go." She took a gun out of the drawer and said, "It's best if you don't know." The undercover cop was found face down in a field. The Monkey Man on the riverbed using Tweeter as a shield. Jan said to the Monkey Man, "I'm not fooled by Tweeter's curl. I knew him long before he ever became a Jersey girl." And the walls came down. All the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell. Now the town of Jersey City is quieting down again. I'm sitting in a gambling club called the Lion's Den. The TV set was blown up, every bit of it was gone. Ever since the nightly news show the Monkey Man was on, I guess I'll go to Florida and give myself some sun. There ain't no more opportunity here.